Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Knowledge is Power and Thought for the Day. A beautiful day begins with a beautiful mindset. And quiz time, a variation of a code in which a deposited contain recognizable tracks of original plant material. If you know the answer, comment me in comment section. And aesthetic quiz answers are in the comment box of in this video. And today topic is Roti Iceland Snake Neck the Turtle. This Roti Iceland Snake Neck the Turtle are commonly known as MC cods or snake neck turtles, and these animals are special turtles formed in the Roti Iceland of Indonesia, and these animals are in the endangerous and critically endangerous list. And the Roti Iceland snake neck turtles were spread from the neck of Genus snake necked and a regularly distinct species in 1994, and was found between two species. And the first snake-necked turtles were found on the Roti Iceland has been discovered in 1891 by the Jarro Albert Broadling, and the estate length of them is 18 to 24 centimeter, and the color of the carpet is pale green brown, and the neck, which is nearly long like a carpet, is a dark brown on the upper part with a round tubercle. A typical clutch consists of 8 to 14 egg, and their size will be 30 mm to 20 mm, and their weight will be 8 to 10 grams. And the first hatching embryo was the inbreeding of 3 months, and the last hatching leaves after the 4 months. And upon their emigration, a hatching shield is about 28 mm to 20 meters, and has a yellow spots on their placenta, in which became a dark in few weeks until they enter their placenta coming almost black. Okay friends, if you like this video, like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Once again, bye bye.